When we got home from those Tuesdays, we were really excited about what we'd been doing for the past hours. And that was similar to like driving home on our bikes from rehearsal rooms when we were 19 and 20. Yeah.
So yeah. The feeling of just having done something great.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Another year has raced down the streets of eternity. Another year pulled down by gravity. Oh, oh, what a wonder it would be if you could set yourself free.
I started like being an open Tuesday night music club. And everybody was invited, but you didn't have to show up. So those who showed up came to contribute to songwriting and creating. And within like a month or so, we were all, four of us were there. It was not the purpose of now we're gonna make an album again. It was just, the purpose was to create some music that we could get thrilled about.
There's a black hole in your soul.
The decision was made prior to the accident, and it wasn't. It was there, so we needed to take our time.
Softly in your ear, befriend your thoughts of doubt.
I think we all had to kind of cut the life cord, like, you know, just cut it and let go, and you know.
Yeah, we depended on Xavier for so many years, yeah. so just to not depend on that was. Was a really good thing for
it's
all of us.
Part of the process.
Yeah, part of the process. You need to be ready, all of us.
Yeah.
And be able to not talk about the past, but just be there in present time, creating music, and no regards to past or future, just be there for the music and for the love of the music that we create together.